Right now more than ever, we need bold and courageous leadership. In times of uncertainty and unprecedented change, the very best leaders rise to the occasion and show up in a major way day in and day out. There is no doubt about it that the first half of 2020 was nothing short of chaotic, challenging, and extremely unpredictable. Basically overnight, we have seen hundreds of thousands of people lose their precious lives. The unemployment rate hit all-time highs, and the unpredictability of the future shattered a number of different industries and organizations worldwide. There is one thing that I know for sure. There will be an end to the current reality. When that is or what that looks like, I am not totally sure. But this will all come to an end at some point, and it leaves me with two very important questions. What type of leader will you become when this is all over with? What type of organization will you be leading? Even though leading through change is never an easy task, I truly believe that right now is an incredible time to capture market share and transform your organization. I have seen this happen in real time from many different leading organizations that I get the wonderful opportunity to work with in the management consulting side of my business. Instead of panicking and operating out of a state of fear, they are using the unprecedented challenges that we all face as rocket fuel to innovate and disrupt the current way they do business, to transform, to win the future. I am so excited to announce that the Matt Mayberry Keynote Experience is now available for your next virtual event. Even though nothing will take place of an in-person live event, that doesn't mean that a virtual meeting has to be boring and lose its value. It is my mission, with the state-of-the-art equipment and a world-class film crew, to deliver a virtual keynote experience that will not only entertain your people, but also leave them with game-changing ideas to take their performance to the next level. As a former professional athlete, my coaches always used to say over and over and over again that it's not how you start that matters most, but how you finish. In the face of adversity, the real strength lies in the power of leadership, the heart and soul of an organization, which is culture, and the cohesiveness of a team. Whether you are looking for a pre-recorded keynote, a professional studio and production crew for a live virtual keynote, or a home studio recorded session, or maybe multiple sessions for an upcoming series of meetings, it is our top priority to make sure that we deliver the experience and value that you are looking for. It would be my absolute honor to deliver a virtual keynote for your upcoming event.